Mr. Cook, would I be able to carry it?
Oh, yes.
Is it larger than my fist?
Yes.
Is it something which, when I received it as a surprise, because it's not usually given as a gift, would it arrive in a cardboard box?
Yes.
I sound very knowing. It's no help to me at all. I've never had anything arrive in a cardboard box, and I can't tell. Would I be right in assuming you can't eat this?
Right.
Are you sure I wouldn't try?
Yes, we're sure you wouldn't try.
Would you be pleased to get one of these?
No.
It isn't really fair, Peter, to give you a no, but you asked the question. Mr. Jenks really would be pleased if he got one. He'd like something else. Ms. Gilgal.